Yo, what's up, guys? So today, I am going to be showing you all of my plushies that I have bought in a couple of years. And I'm going to show you two of my favourite fidget spinners at the very end. So the first thing that I am going to show you is one of my plushies. And it is going to be the Creeper. Lots of people know Minecraft, so I thought, why don't I just get a creeper? Even I know Minecraft myself. I even have it. I always play it, and I just decided to get a creeper. I even have another one that's coming up. It likes to explode. And now, I'm going to have the Enderman. I accidentally broke one of his legs. It's quite embarrassing. So, he's just... It's one thing I don't like about the Enderman, his legs are too skinny so he can't like stand. So that's what I don't like about the Enderman. And I'm a big fan of FNAF. So of course I won't mind bringing my plushie keyring. It hangs on my bag, it's going to hang on my bag. Like that. Basically it's Freddy, he has big eyes, I know, it's quite weird. He has like the biggest eyes in existence, look. It's quite weird. So now we're going to go on with all of the other FNAFs. We've got Foxy the Pirate. He is insanely cool. He's actually my first FNAF one I've got. And he's quite cool. His jump scares are quite cool as well. And now I've got a big one. Look at him, Golden Freddy. And I'll show you the size difference to Foxy and Golden Freddy. That's the size difference. And even Freddy, that's the size difference. He's about the size of his whole face. So that one's quite big. And I even have this one. It's a girl one. I have a little bit of girls, not that many though. I have around two, the rest are boys. So here it is, has quite big eyes. So yeah. And that's it. It has a very, very fluffy tail. I wish I had a very, very long tail. It would be much better. And I have this one. It's called Cookie. I named it Cookie because on his feet it says Cookie. So yeah. That's cool. And my favourite thing about this one is it's very, very, very fluffy. And now we have one more. And it's ginormous. Look at this. It can probably kill Golden Freddy, just saying. Look at his face. I got this when I was a baby, around two. I don't even know. So yeah. And now, we're getting on to the fidget spinners. First one is my golden one. It's very, very cool. Spins quite well. So that's the cool thing about it. And now we're going to show you this one. It's a Bluetooth one, so if you put a music on Bluetooth, it'll just make, you know, it'll just have the noise right here. And one other thing about it, you see a little switch right there. You open the switch and you hear that. You spin it. And it does the best pattern ever for me. I just love that pattern. And last fidget spinner, then I'm going to show you two other things. So, just going to spin this one. It's hard. This one's hard to spin. So that's it spinning. And I didn't show you it on this one without it glowing. This is when it doesn't glow. This. That's it. And I just want to show you two other things. I mean one other thing. So we have a scorpion that lives in the UK. There's only one scorpion that lives in the UK. And I've got it in glass. It's quite cool. And that's just about everything I have. Wait, and I even have this one. It's another fidget spinner. Spins. And it even glows. It's hard to show on camera, but when you spin it, it's quite cool. So that's everything we have today, and we have the Jumping Spider book. I love jumping spiders. My favourite sort of spider that actually exists is, I'm a big fan of insects. So I'll show you all these pages, I don't even know why. Just came up with it. The last one is a human holding it. And that's my favourite. And Ian has games. I recommend you should probably get it. And that's all we have today, guys. And bye.